ready to sound the alarm.
Before, this time I'll end you.
Carry yourself to Seragos and put you on the slide! Too tough for you!
Time for some lovely killing!
Grave Walker! You killed my plaything, maggot! It was mine to cut! Mine to brutalize! You're a thief! I will steal your shrug heart! You serve the bright master! Light the signal fire!
Fool you are! Thinking to take us all on? Give you lots of bother, we will!
Charm? Good, because it's time to suffer.
Weak as a babe!
Thank you. Hush.
I'd scream. Bang!
Hush, Grish.
Thank you. this way, there'll be no free men left and we're immortal.
Can you believe they make us stand outside in this wretched heat all day long?
Get back to work! If the boss sees you bickering, he'll slice your heads clean off your shoulders!
Not us! You! Not much to look at, are you? Wonder what's underneath!
can't just kill it while it's still in a cage, no?
I will bleed you dry, then I'll finish you off!
Enough talk! Oh, I'm tingling with anticipation to see you die! Bleed them dry! Stepping into the Caragor's den, eh? How I look forward to mauling you like a beast! None of that! What a waste of time!
Let's be traitor!
Supposed to be! Next time you will be mine!
Well, that was satisfying! I'll kill you! Suffer!
Here, Galar Mordor.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Thank you.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig.
Didn't be worthwhile.
We got a couple of
finished. A true masterwork. What a fine carving. The front, I etched us killing this here Mumak. And the back, our next prize, the mighty Grog. A beast like that is a hunter's legacy.
Show me the carving.
Isn't it magnificent? Such detail. Look at me striking the mighty beast. Blood everywhere.
And why am I etched running away from the Mumak in terror?
Artistic license, Brother Torvin. If you want to be the hero, I suggest next time you make the carving.
This Torvin does not seem to know his limitations.
He is not one to wait for his fate to come to him. He rushes to meet it.
Sharpening. You've got to hone your axe until its edge can split one of your beard hairs in two.
Oh, it's sharp enough to kill a Grog. Now pass me the pipe.
Sharp enough ain't what the hunt's about, little brother. You've got to learn to respect the hunt. A keen blade for a clean kill. Without respect for the beast, we're no better than the orcs. Now, let's give her a taste.
For Durin, give a dwarf fair warning when you yank hairs from his beard.
Look at this, Torvin. Split the hair in two. There's hope for you yet.
That dwarf knows no fear. I don't know if he's brave or stupid. Or both.
He has no fear of death. But there are many worse things than death waiting in Mordor. This tower. The elven stones luminous as if they were cast from light.
I don't care of the risks. It's for the well-being of the Queen.
Milady, this does not...
Attacking the camp would be ill-advised.
He's on our side. I have no choice, Talion. I need my mother's elixir.
Even the stranger says this is a fool's errand.
I know who she reminds you of, Talion. She is of this world. You are not.
Enough! We attack as planned.
I will take care of the orcs. We could follow behind unseen.
We get the medicine and we leave.
The White Wizard has taken his toll on the Queen. Only in stealth can we clear a path so Lothariel and her men may find the elixir.
Emotion fogs your way. Risk without reward is recklessness.
This medicine will clear the Queen's mind and lead to answers of your past.
Then may truth justify our alliance with these people.
Enemies are weak compared to us!
If you scare the pigskins enough, they all huddle together.
I love that masking. Better could kill
They must know that she will risk everything to protect their queen.
She knows without the keystone, the arch will fall.
Great, they shot me with an arrow.
On his back, and the Ranger's aiming for it, I heard. Bet the captain's looking forward to finally getting to kill him.
The horse trembling in fear like that. If the Gravewalker hadn't killed him, I'd have done the deed myself. Show himself.
Who says he's even close by?
Oh, he's close. I can smell him.
Right there!
Thariel's drive is infectious. I can see why men follow her conviction.
That pink skin is cunning. If you don't stay alert, he'll creep right up behind you and cut your throat.
Thar's busy sharpening his axe for his master. Everyone's saying the Rangers found a kid.
Slaves I keep playing. Yours too? Mine have been worthless lately at all.
Need to figure out how to tame them crowds.
They'd be much better at breaking rocks and laying roads.
Someone's...
Hey! I will take more than just your life. I will pull the screams up from your guts.
You shall abide.
I won't hurt you.
Wasting my time!
Did you find what you needed?
Yes. Take this to the Queen, immediately.
I doubt any medicine of men will cure her queen.
Let's hope that it heals your mother.
We found this message. Orc leaders plan a gathering by the fishing village. We can prepare an ambush. I owe you a great thanks.
I'm glad to be of assistance.
We are lucky to have you.
These are not your people, Talion. Remember your wife and son.
Well, I mustn't keep you.
Yes. Every moment is precious.
Thariel's strength shines through her leadership.
It's reflected in the eyes of her people with respect rather than fear.
Feels like we haven't had a good fight in weeks. Maybe I should challenge someone to a duel. Just to get some practice.